Go ahead.
We're ready.
Acknowledged. Infuse the enhanced warp drive with 20 isograms of the compound.
Aye, sir. Warp drive ready.
Engage. What happened?
Power relays are offline. They've been encoded.
Give us the codes.
No.
If she won't give us the codes, maybe we could extract them ourselves.
Seven's cranial infrastructure is highly complex. You'll need months just to figure out what she had for breakfast.
That's why you're gonna help us.
I refuse.
Do it, or I'll erase your program.
Be my guest.
Doctor.
Don't worry, they need me. They'd be cutting off their holographic nose to spite their face. Now I suggest you...
All right, Doctor. Now, get to work. You know what we're looking for.
Very well. She'll try to resist. I'll have to restrain her.
Doctor.
I deleted his ethical subroutines. He'll be a little more cooperative now. You keep me posted.
Aye, Captain. This way, please.
It's not exactly Shakespeare, but it gets the point across.
A small olive branch is still an olive branch.
Run this through your translation matrix.
Set your weapons down. Commander? Somebody's got to start trusting somebody around here.
Belay that order. I appreciate your optimism, but in this case, weapons.
Ready to transmit.
Drop shields, bridge only. Go ahead, Harry. Raise shields.
If they understood our message, they haven't responded.
Here's your response. Activate another deflector pulse.
Shields are holding at 62%.
That should buy us another few minutes of peace and quiet. I suggest we make the most of it. Focus your efforts on repairing the warp drive. We've got to find the Equinox.
It's all the same to you. I'd like to take another stab at the message. If we can rework...
They're not listening, Chakotay. We should be tracking ransom, not tinkering with adverbs.
Want your first officer's advice?
Allow me. Our deflector's losing power, and when it fails, we'll be defenseless. It's Voyager we should be worrying about, not the Equinox.
You'd make a great first officer. It's advice worth taking.
Maybe so, but we have a crew member trapped on that ship.
Is this really about Seven, or is it about ransom?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You've been known to hold a grudge. This man betrayed Starfleet, he broke the Prime Directive, dishonored everything you believe in. And threw Voyager to the wolves.
Or Corrosion, Malon, we've run into our share of bad guys. Ransom's no different.
Yes, he is. You said it yourself. He's human. I don't blame you for being angry. But you can't compromise the safety of this ship to satisfy some personal vendetta.
I appreciate your candor. Now, let me be just as blunt. You're right, I am angry. I'm damned angry. He's a Starfleet captain. And he's decided to abandon everything this uniform stands for. He's out there right now, torturing and murdering innocent life forms just to get home a little quicker. I'm not going to stand for it. I'm going to hunt him down no matter how long it takes, no matter what the cost. If you want to call that a vendetta, go right ahead.
This planet has a parthenogenic atmosphere. It'll keep us from being detected while we make repairs.
We also found a few deuterium deposits.
Take it away, Team Noah, and see if you can localize the ore.
You won't be protected from the aliens. Arm yourselves with phasers. At the first sign of trouble, we'll beam you back.
Aye, sir.
The ocular node's connected to the sensory node. The sensory node's connected to the cortical node. The cortical node's connected to the reticular node.
Oh, now don't look so gloomy. There's a silver lining to all this. Just think, we're finally going to see Earth.
You're obviously delusional. Allow me to repair your program.
Now, why would I want you to do that? You, of all people, should understand. Being unfettered by ethical subroutines has made me far more efficient.
Status.
I'm going to extract her cortical array. It contains an index of her memory engrams. But once I've removed it, her higher brain functions.